Jeff, will you please repeat after me? Jordan, I take you to be my wife. To share with you laughter. To kiss away the tears. And to give love to your heart. As long as I shall live. Jordan, please repeat after me. Jeff, I take you to be my husband, to share with your laughter, to kiss away the tears, and to give you all the love in my heart, as long as I shall live. Jordan and Jeff, you have expressed your love to one another through the commitment and promises you have just made. It is with this in mind that I pronounce you husband and wife. You have kissed 1,000 times, maybe more. But today, the feeling is new. No longer simple partners, but best friends. You are going to become husband and wife and can now seal it with a kiss. Today, your kiss is a promise. Definitely kiss the bride. Now all the friends and family who have come to celebrate the marriage, I would like to present you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey Michael Heglund.
Darling, you're with me, always around me. Only love me, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love me, only love. Give me shelter, or show me heart. Come on, love, come on, love. Watch me fall apart, watch me fall apart.
Appreciate why we're here. I know you all do. This is an absolutely wonderful couple. They've got a wonderful life together as we go forward. And I can't wait to see the additional growth that's out there amongst the two of them. That's incredible. But all of you, I'd like you to stand and just raise a toast and sing with all my friends. If you don't, just go through it. And your first toast for the night. Mr. and Mrs. Jeff Heglund.
And may the toast finish wedding blessing. I'd like to say we wish you a house full of sunshine, hearts full of cheer, and love that grows deeper each day of the year.
Steph, you seem to have a calming effect on Jordan. She's more even keeled when you're around, and we are all grateful. Most importantly, you make her happy. Because of this, I'm happy to share my little sister with you. Jordan, I'm proud to call you my sister and my best friend. You and Jeff have created a wonderful, exciting, and balanced life together, and I can't wait to see what's next for you. We can all raise our glasses. Jordan, Jeff, and their number and age for you.
shadows will soar.
Give me shelter, oh show me heart, come on.